case of an old dog up to his old tricks.
She's learned a few new ones since last time.
I hope she's getting her money's worth for this private investigating.
I haven't forgotten about your case, little bro. As God is my witness, I will find your killer.
God, Dick, I told you. I told you. I jumped. I jumped off the roof of the Neptune Grand.
That's what they want me to believe. Okay? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, and it is go time. Gotta put that on hold for now, though. There's a new mystery afoot.
That's right, Weevil. I ran into him in the Seventh Circle. Guy looks good.
Weevil, say, next time you see him, ask him if he knows who took my sunglasses.
Why don't I just ask him if he knows who killed him?
Right. That too. Thanks. Stay tight, Beav.
Keep that head up, Dick.
You know I will.
Who are you talking to?
Myself.
Covering all the angles, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. She's super flexible. Don't you worry, bro. This case-solving factory, it's running 24/7. Okay? I'm gonna find your killer.
Heard about Keith Mars. It's a shame.
Wait, is he,
No, he's... But, you heard things.
You hear anything about Duncan?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm starting to wonder if his death was accidental after all. He's the sole heir to Kane Software's 3D printing patents.
Worth billions.
That's something I call motive.
Makes sense to me. Do you have any suspects?
Negative. Totally stumped. I can't think of anyone who would want Duncan, Weevil, and Keith all dead.
Well, every case is a puzzle, Dick. But with the top of the box missing, no picture of what it's supposed to look like to guide you. You just have to figure out how to put it together one piece at a time.
Truth, bro. But time, that's exactly what I'm running out of.
Well, what's the fastest way to solve a puzzle quickly?
Start with the corners.
You ask a friend for